Before this, going to this that type of the topic, recent developments in computer vision, what is mean by computer vision? All of you say this: computer vision, machine vision, and then human vision. So the three different angle, that is the main core of this your learning aspects of today recent trends. First, go to computer vision. Computer vision is a field of artificial intelligence and the computer science that aims at giving computers a visual understanding of the world. So, you know, understanding what is mean by computer vision? That is the type of image understanding. The type of image understanding to know this vision, computer is the electronic device, as well as so many smart mobiles nowadays available in our world. So everything for digital equipment, whatever any digital equipment can capture images at resolution and with details that far surpasses the human vision systems. So computers can also detect and measure the difference between colors and very high accuracy. But making sense of the content of those images is a problem that computers have been struggling with for decades. To a computer, the above picture is an array of pixels. For example, here this shown this picture here. What is this flower? All our human vision be known for this flower. What type of this focusing for this color or everything for what type of look at the pictures? Easily to understand for the human vision system. But computer does not understand what did we say this? Everything for number, numerical term. So based on this matrix format, then the array of pixels, and then everything for numeral values, not for any colors or any object, not be sensing of this computer. That is a problem for any type of digital equipment. But human easily to understand what type of colors, what type of this one, but human to some type of visual cortex is to be connected to our brain, easily to known for this visual concept based on this visual perceptron or human eye. So in this vision, computer vision, the image understanding is a discipline that studies how to reconstruct, interpret and understand a 3D scene from its 2D images in terms of properties of the structures present in the scene. For example, in this picture, look at the picture. What do they say here? The type of this projection for this flower is the projection area. It's a foreground area, and the behind this space is background area. That is the world space to link with all the type of this concept human understanding. Basic level of human, for example, to study for simple flower, but computer graphics known for this people, how to this, what type of coordinates, XY coordinates, how to this world space and the projection area, and everything be known for technical term aspect. But the same thing, computer is also the same thing, human only to tune for this, the machine learning techniques or anything, you know, algorithm, what type of approaches, then you'll be tuned, then only the machine only learning, and then to detect for highly intelligent system. Otherwise, it didn't compare with any other normal system, human only tune with all the things. So what is this human vision? Human vision is the complex vision. But the computer vision is a simplex vision. So look at this video. How to this differentiate between this, the presence of this computer vision and human vision? How to we work in this concepts? Easily known for this, the type of this vision.
நாரன் சார் பிபிடி போட்டுட்டீங்களா?
எஸ் மேம். நாரன் go to the present view மேம்.
பிபிடி தெரியவே இல்லையே.
மேம்
இப்பதான் போறீங்களா சார்?
இல்ல மேம் ஆல்ரெடி
இல்ல மேடம் வியூ ஆயிட்டே இருக்கு. மேம் வியூ ஆயிட்டே இருக்கு. மேம் வியூ ஆயிட்டே இருக்கு.
நிறைய பேர் பிபிடி நாட் பேசிட்டு போறாங்க.
The participants are asked to select the Dr. Lawrence or Yogiraj presentation window. Presentation list in the people. So kindly select that. You can view the presentation.
in image processing.
So in this location, what will be say here? Allow me view this screen, my screen. Hello, video screen.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, yes. Lawrence, yes, sir. Yes, yes.
The video screen. The image, there is no sir. Video, video.
Blur, blur, blur.
Sir, video ஐ தெரியுதுங்களா சார் எஸ் சார்
தெரியுது சார் தெரியுது
ஆ ஓகே ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் திஸ் ஹியூமன் வியூ ஐ விஷுவல் பெர்செப்ட்ரான் தட் ஐ ஸோ ஹியர் திஸ் ஹியூமன் ஃபார் த டிஃப்ரெண்ட் ஆங்கிள் ஆஃப் மோஷன் தட் இஸ் ஐரிஸ் போர்ஷன் தெர் ஆர் த்ரீ ஸ்ட்ரைட்ஸ் ஈஸ்லி நோன் ஃபார் அவுட் டு திஸ் இன்டர்னல் ஆர்கன் ஆஃப் அவர் பிரைன் ஸோ ஹியர் திஸ் த டிஃப்ரெண்ட் டைப் ஆஃப் பிரைன் யூல் பி ஃபோக்கஸிங் வித் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் டைப் ஆஃப் சென்சிங் ஆர்கன் ஹியர் த ஸ்மெல் ஹியரிங் speech, motor control, central circulus and touch and pressure, taste and then body awareness, language, reading and the begin the part of this brain action. That is a visual cortex to be connection over to vision that is connected to this eye part. That is a receptor that is connected over to vision to eye. So that is a major role for to directing with face recognition. The next concepts. How to this link with the type of this eye, that is moreover so many sensor is there, that part should be connected to very very important things here, nose to connected with what type of different cortex is there, but our visual perceptron here this eye directly to connected with this some type of receptron, the receptor to be connected with our visual cortex. So auditory cortex and so many cortex is there. Our only thing, what type of a human vision? Eye, receptor and a visual cortex. So how to be tuning with your eye? Eye is to be detecting for image acquisitions. That image acquisition, then that is the transmit this signal to receptor. The receptor that is moved to visual cortex. The visual cortex that is brain only tuning what type of this image we saw in this original picture. So in this look at this picture here. So the same thing that is image like that the people saw the apple picture, the optic nerves will come to connected over to the lateral geniculate nucleus, that is a receptor to connected with the visual cortex automatically to connected with this human vision to be elaborated. So and then the simple diagram here, eye, receptors and then visual cortex. So next, so the same picture, look at this picture for human vision, but a computer only known for this that image format to convert it to that matrix format. So human vision to be represented for the original pictures, but computer this hidden only for to study for represented as the numbers. So this is this main
Lawrence
sir.
Lawrence
sir,
PPT not visible, slide change agala and the apple visible varala.
Yes sir, illa ipa na idu kaatrana image kaatrana sir, theriyudhingala sir? Video player
enna image illa and the figure 1 irukke.
Oh, and the figure only da irukuda sir. So
ama not changing, slide is not changing.
Okay sir, okay sir, illa stop sharing point entire sir la kodutren. Okay. சார் இப்போ தெரியுதுங்களா சார்?
தட்ஸ் ஃபார் ஒயிட் ஃபார்
ஃப்ளவர் சார்.
ஓகே சார், ஓகே சார். ஆ சார்
அந்த ஃப்ளார் தெரியுது.
ஆ ஓகே ஓகே, ஃபர்ஸ்ட் லைன் ஸ்டார்டிங். ஓகே, நவ நவ இட் இஸ் ஷோயிங் ஃபார் திஸ் தட் இஸ் ஹியூமன் ஹவ் டு வொர்க்ஸ் வித் ஹியூமன் விஷன் அண்ட் கம்ப்யூட்டர் விஷன். தட் இஸ் திஸ் விஷுவல் பெர்செப்ட்ரான் இஸ் ஐ விஷன் ஐ அண்ட் தென் that eye, how to be the human, that is so many sensor is there, sensor organs, that is the sensor smell, hearing, speech, motor controls and the central circulus and touch and pressure, taste, body awareness. Our main concept is the vision, The vision cortex will come to what type of face recognition, object recognition, everything for vision based. So vision is this human eye visual, that is a visual perceptron, that human eye. So the next slide, human brain, again this eye and the receptor and then visual cortex. The third slide is, we'll move to, that is this eye, optical nerve and then visual cortex. The third, human vision only focus with the type of three important concept, eye and receptors and visual cortex. In computer, image, that is image means, that is image acquisition, that is camera, whatever, any tools, digital equipment tools. Then receptors means some type of digitization methods to how to be acquiring this image. And then finally, the visual cortex, that is equivalent to machine learning algorithms. That is the three important things for computer vision, the three important things for human vision. So human vision, to like that, the original picture, to study for that, what is this flower, easily to understand what type of flowers is there. But computer to represent only for this matrix format, that represent for this number system. So there are two concepts is there, one for human vision, the second thing for computer vision. So that like that flower, to study for all the intensity value or gray level value, to like that whatever any primary color or red, green, blue, RGB, that is 0 to 255, the intensity value of, or the another representation for green, 0 to 255, blue for 0 to 255, the three ranges there. So for example, the dimensionality of this flower is 250 into 250 means 250 rows and 250 columns into 3. 3 means each and every pixel, that is single picture element, single value to represent for 3 dimensional values. One for example, 95, 120, 30. For 95 means red value, 120 for green value, 30 for blue value. Easily to represent for the type of these numbers, to come to color image processing, color representing model. So that computer, how to be tuning for this flower, already that is the pattern to be machine learning aspect to be come to tuning your work, then only tuning for what this, this is this flower. Whatever any project to be represent, object recognition, the type of this object to be tuned, whatever any testing image or training image, and then that pattern should become to tuning up to what type of confidence level to be increasing up to 60 levels or 70%, 80%, and then 90% accuracy, then only to satisfy for your work. Then how to be flower, whatever any object, easily to understand what type of a real-time scenario. So the type of classification or object predictions based on this deep learning and artificial intelligence, easily to study for the type of computer vision. So computer vision is the field of computer science that focus on replicating parts of the complexity of the human vision system and enabling computers to identify the process of object in objects and videos in the same way that humans do. Until recently, computer visions only work in limited capacity. So that is, we say this, the type of research area to identify this object recognition and whatever, so many models will be there. So next we'll come to this. The type of predictions, the decision making algorithm, how to be this there, mob, sheepdog is there, mob. So look at this picture, easily to understand what type of this picture, like that, the same thing, this dog, like that, pattern should become to the same. So the type of model, how to this prediction for this level of deep learning. So someone will come to understand what will be say here. This mob will come to, this is what is this? This is mob. To easily to understand what is the 99% of confidence level should be increased. Why? Because the full picture is that to be focused, you'll be come to the stick with the mob. So easily to understand what this is, this type of mob. But close to picture, so the confidence level will be very low, because that is both are be dog shape as well as mob shape, both are be similarity should be equal, then that model should come to 61 confidence level should be there. So most of this real-time accuracy level will be loss of this confidence, because that is prediction decision system. Maybe there are four, classify into four concept here: true positive, true negative, false positive, false negative. So the type of this confidence level predictions, the type of accuracy will become to becomes low, because that level of predictions will be very low. That both patterns be more similarity be high. The next convolution neural network. So this is this another type of neural network, neural network concepts in this computer vision, how to be worked in this area of computer vision. So here the clarity of this pictures, so like this clear zooming for this picture. Okay, what is the main concept of convolutional neural network? So most of these people should be applying in this research area for convolutional neural network in deep learning. So it's a neuron to arrange for more like this frontal lobe, and then area responsibility for any type of visual simile in humans and other animals. So that is any type of video recognition, what type of recommendation system, image classification, medical image analysis, natural language processing, and financial time series that we look at this, using for the type of a convolution neural network. So in this picture, so what is this feature abstraction for this that picture, like that the type of prediction circles. So any in your work, so normal work will all be using for image processing. So first we move to pre-processing work, the type of filtering, that is denoising. So the type of denoising, artifact removed, that unwanted things will be removed and then projected for this region of interest, that is be focused, and then it will be classified into feature extraction, and then feature extraction will be moved to feature classification, feature selection, and so many things will be there. But in your neural network, a conventional neural network, he will be part of this eye of this, any type of this part should be time to focus with the feature maps, and then so many convolution to subsampling feature maps should be detecting all the type of convolution. Each and every subsampling easily to connected with output, fully connected to mesh network, easily to connected with what type of this feature, easily to connected with what type of this output features, easily to connected for conventional neural network. This is this another important for prediction decision analysis systems. So finally, your prediction is cat. So easily you know, identify this, what type of any animals you will like this to tuning for your work. So that that work is available for all the type of deep learning neural network in Google Cloud platform, co-laboratory, all the files is available in this cat, dog, and the human animals database. Next, the recurrent neural network is this another class of artificial neural network. This is a feed-forward network. So anytime that is how to identify this winning neurons, so easily the winning neuron to be the concept, the feedback is not possible, only feed-forward. For example, neural recurrent neural network, to easily to target to identify this, what type of this winning neuron percentage. So easily that type of percentage is to identify for the type of technique, unsegmented and connected handwriting recognition and speech recognition system. In this example, recurrent neural network to connected with this pack in the box, empty box, open box and a closed box. Then each and every connected over to that is packing a box concept. This is a feed forward network. So first is that box will be empty. Second thing is open the box and then to kind of, so fill up this all the contents and then finally close the box. So recurrent networks will come to this the same concept. Then move to so what is this recent advance in sensor quality and the processing power provides as excellent tools for designs more complex image processing and pattern recognition task. So any type of advancing in image processing technology, The main thing is quality, efficiency, productivity. So there are three important things to provide the improving quality of industrial applications. So what is the main ultimate goal of computer vision model? To replicate and more importantly exceed human visions using computer software and hardware at different levels. That is be using for any type of computer science, electrical engineering, mathematics, psychology, biology and cognitive science. So the main feature in smart image processing is an important component in of Industry 4.0. So what are the main components of machine understanding? So what is this core element for this one? Computer vision, machine vision and then image processing. These are this important things to connect it with the interdisciplinary all the parts that is what this field to be connected to here. First thing is signal processing. The subcomponent is multivariable signal processing, non-linear signal processing, and the physics means to study for optics, and then imaging, smart cameras, neurobiology, the biological terms will become to study here, biological vision, and then mathematics to study for statistics, geometry, optimization, machine learning concept is cognitive vision, and then artificial intelligence to study for computer intelligence. So these are the things to study for the main components of machine understanding to link with interdisciplinary field. Next, we'll move to general purpose for industrial vision system. So in this system, easily to study for what are the hardware components to link with your industrial things. The first thing is image acquisition, that the network interface, that is a laptop or whatever, any digitalized components to be connected over to image processing hardware. That hardware to come to connected with the camera, and then so many grabber, image card, video card, or whatever, any image card grabber is there, illumination and manufacturing for control system, and a PLC, so programming logic controller is there, so many programming logic controllers to connected with all the type of network interfaces. So these are the main important things to connect it to solve this extraction, feature extraction, processing, and then classification. So these are this important to scope to be using for the general purpose industrial vision systems. So human vision understanding already told for the, that is the flow chart, flow diagram to focus with the real world. Acquisition is the first process. So any type of real world pictures, image acquisition. So in a human, that eye is a visual perceptron to acquire this all the images. In this, the image will become to process the based on this eye optic nerves or receptor to connect it to visual cortex. So the type of the computer vision, camera is acquire this image, or any offline images, that is any digital images, that is acquiring images, and then processing for any pre-processing work and digital processing work, and then it will come to information level to be gathered. So that is this low level, that is three level of a component to become to image understanding. So that is a low level component is information to be gathered. The next thing is come to the low level concept is image processing. So image is the input and then output is also the image. So that is a basic level image understanding. That is a low level processing. So that is image will come to tuned. What is this enhancement of image? The base of the denoise, removal of noise. Removal of noise, denoising process, and the enhancement of the images, thresholding, histogram, and then segmentation, region of interest, and then that the every images will come to image is the input, and then tuning for the image is output. So finally, you got this image that image will move to numerical format analysis. So then only the change over to image into numerical format. That numerical format will the process come to analysis step. The analysis steps will come to feature extraction, feature selection, feature classification, then how to be object recognition. So these are the decisions will come to making forward to image analysis part. So that is this major component of computer vision to be closely already we saw this general industrial system. The same thing that is industrial personal computer or programmable logical controller will be connected to camera. That is image processing board or frame grabber. and so many benchmark image tools or image grabber is available here. Quality of camera and sensor, and then linear robot system RL10, and then so many software applications, that is the user interface. So what type of lighting, so various sources to be connected to this computer vision system, sir. So computer vision hierarchy, they are already told about this. The three visions is there. Low level visions, the process of images for feature extraction. What are the processing steps is there? Edge detection, segmentation, classification, feature detection, and matching. So middle level vision is object recognition, motion analysis, and 3D reconstruction using feature obtained from this low level vision. High level vision is interpretation of the evaluation information provided by this middle level vision, as well as direction what middle and low level vision tasks should be performed. The interpretation may include conceptual description of the scene like activity, intention, and behaviors. So these are these important things to be studied for this high level vision. So what are these working area for 3D scene mapping, object recognition, and object tracking. So these are this flowchart for computer vision. Acquisition for noise, attenuation for these images. The feature, there are two classified feature extraction, differential motion analysis, that is optical flow, that is feature extraction, that what are the features should be like that, calibration, recognition, stereo, shape from single image, feature based motion analysis, that is optical flow means optical flow analytics. So calibration, system parameters, recognition means object identification, object location, stereo mean object location and 3D structures, shape from single images mean 3D structure, and then you'll come to feature based motion analysis, 3D structure and 3D motion. Optical flow is 3D motion analysis. So these are this computer vision hierarchy based on this low level vision to high level vision. Some example for computer vision algorithms and application. So saw that features. What type of local care this confusion for the structure for motion algorithm can reconstruct the space of 3D point model. So large complex scene, today there's so many 3D videos, 3D images will be there, easily to identify how to be overlapping for one photograph to another photograph. So that is a technique for the first complex of computer vision algorithms. The second thing is 3D models of building packet from hundreds of different exposed for photographs for the this is taken from the so many, all the images are available for internet. So saw this 3D pictures. So this is this person tracking algorithm, can track the person walking in the in front of the clutter and the background. What is this type of cluttering from motion of images could be tracked. Next is very interesting concept for face detection algorithm. So today this is so many smartphones or all the devices for image acquisition cameras, everything for intelligent camera. So this camera easily to detect with face detection, so based on this Viola Jones algorithms. So computer vision is being used today in a wide variety of real world applications, some industrial application of computer visions. So in this concept of optical character recognition, OCR, reading, handwriting, postal codes, letters, or either any type of easily to identify for automatic numbers plate recognition, ANPR. So machine inspection. So another important concept, human vision do not identify this, what type of defects in this, any type of, in this aircraft wings. So that is computer visions, machine inspection only for the stereo vision to specialize the illumination for measure is to identify this aircraft wings, what type of this cracking in this part is to identify this steel castling and using for X-ray vision. The third one is object recognition from the automated checkout for lanes. So easily to identify this RFI code, so many codes easily to move to this here automatically to the detecting for RIF code, easily to radio frequency code, easily to identify this that path, easily to went to this any supermarket or so many big malls. So it's available. So in this right hand side here, this picture, So one picture should be easy to identify what this, who are this person, what type of this object is their car, helmet, motorcycle. That is object recognition. For automatic recognition of this pictures, what are these words will be come to here. You're tuning for your patterns. This pattern for person, this pattern for image for car, this pattern for helmet, this for motorcycle. So tuning for your pattern for so many images in your computers, machine learning system. Then only the computer used to identify these images to classify in this format. So object recognition format. The fourth one is 3D model building, the photogrammetry, the fully automated construction for 3D models. Models. From aerial photographs used in systems such as Big Bang, so many things will come to appearing in this field. So medical images, another important issues to using for this the type of computer vision. Already our professor told about this augmented and virtual reality to focus with all the 360 degree angle to show for these pictures. Here this is to known for the, what are the defects are available in the particular patient, easily to known for this any type of the disease. It's not for brain or disease, whatever any disease easily to identify in any age without operate, without opening for a cutting or any different aspect for doctors. Easily to known for any type of doctors, what are the speciality of the doctors. You say this any what to say neuroscientist neuro doctors or cardiologists, easily to identify the type of the second opinion of this, the type of medical imaging. So next we'll move to automotive safety. So this is this detecting for unexpected obstacles such as this pedestrians, this street, under conditions, what type of active vision techniques. So our vision, everything for safety. Safety is very, very important. So in automobile, is to avoid this type of any type of accidents. That is vision application. Next, match move. So merging computer generated imagery, CGI. So this is a live action footage by tracking feature points in this source video to estimate for this 3D camera motion and shape of the environment, such as this technique widely used for Hollywood movies, so like this match move. Motion capture using retroreflective markers viewed from multiple cameras or other vision-based techniques to capture actors for computer animations. Next one, move to surveillance. The surveillance is very, very important to monitoring for intruders, to analyzing for highway traffic. And monitoring these poles from drawing any type of victims in this car should become to car counts and what are the speed of this car, everything should become to the kind analyzing for this motion, tracking for these pictures from surveillance. Next one, fingerprint recognition and biometrics. This is another fact will come to important thing from to study for this automatic access authentication as well as forensic application for this. Police department and forensic department very, very more useful for fingerprint and all type of biometrics identification. Next, augmented reality. Already our HOD told for this first day of the first session. So augmented reality is a very, very important thing because that is that concept will come to before to design. For example, here that augmenting a living room before buying a new sofa. So the interior decorations or anything should come to is possible for our new house or new constructing for any civil constructions, easily to focus with the augmented and virtual reality. So that is most of this augmented and virtual reality or mixed reality is useful to course with the type of a computer vision. So next thing is before that applications, what type of this computer vision to focus with the human in this chart, easily known for this timeline chart, the computer vision, what type of research is going on this topic up to in year 1970 to now itself 2019 or 20. What is this? This is a rough line time. because so many important aspect regarding with only for computer vision, not for all the thing. So digital image processing is starting in the year 1970s. Blocks, world line labeling, generalized cylinders, pictorial structures, stereo correspondence, intensive images, optical flow, structure from motion, image pyramids, and that is mean image pyramids using for image blending. So scale space processing, shape from shading, texture and focus, physically based modeling, regularization, Markov random field, MRF, and Kalman filters, 3D range data processing in the year, earlier in the year 1990, and projective invariance, factorization, physics based vision, graph cuts, particle filtering, energy based segmentation, phase recognition and detection, subspace methods, image based modeling and rendering, texture synthesis and in painting, and computational photography, feature based recognition, MRF inference algorithm, category recognition learning. So these are the things again will come to fuzzy based, fuzzy and then rough set, and then fuzzy rough, and then neural network. So combination of this, all the evolutionary algorithm, and the things will come to combine with all the things, the hybrid of learning. So hybrid learning will come to the another human and nature. That is, nature mean any type of insect behavior, bird behavior, animals behavior. So then it will be easy to capture for the type of learning to computer vision, computer aspect. For example, ant colony, beast colony, firefly algorithm, and then so many algorithms easily to improvement of these things, easily to modified or remodified, and analyzing, comparison, everything easily to researchers easily got for any PhD degree. So these are the things will come to analyzing for research scopes to improving this quality of research. The next, we'll move to already the simple things for what is mean by image. How to be this focus, already you know the pixel, what is this amplitude function for F to connected with the X and Y coordinate. So row and column. So that is this amplitude function for F of X comma Y. So the intensity of projection for X comma Y. What is this value? 1 comma 1 means single value to be projection. So the multiple, for example, RGB is this three level matrix will come to projection for the single value. So already told about this, the single value to projection with the three colors. So red, green, blue. So vector value to projection for that function here, digital. So the digital image to construct with the quantization and sampling. Here they say the matrix integer values to represent for I and J. So these are, this is one, how many rows and how many columns. So easily to connected with here 8 rows and then 8 columns will be there. To connect with what type of this projection here, 0 means the level of intensity value becomes 0. So any type of all of sudden do not be using from image processing in color image space model, because you will be taken with RGB, R means 1, G means 2, blue means 3. So you will be taken with dimension, for example 200 into 200, comma 1 means you will be taken with only for red image, and then taken with 2 means green image, and 3. So easily to after to processing with the type of single quantization will be converted to grayscale, and then to after splitting and merging concept only you'll be using for color image processing model. So digital image is very very important thing, because not storing with analog image, not processing with analog image is very very difficult, is impossible. So then only it will moving with the digital image. So the digital image is a very very important thing. Already told about this, any type of study of algorithm to be implied with the image processing. So images as inputs and return as image as output. So this is the key stages for image, digital image processing. So anything should be knowledge based is very very important. So what is the problem domain? First you can go to study, because you know this study for waterfall approaches, what type of problem and what type of this planning analysis. Then we will be moved to coding part, the design part. That is what type of physical design, and then detailed design, the coding part, and then only for implementation, testing, and then you will come to implementation. So this state will be same, the waterfall approaches for the same thing for a digital image processing, step by step will be known. Problem domain, how should be this problem? So what type of this problem? What is the nature of this problem? Then only to move to, for example, natural image means natural image. Testing image means LANA, photograph, so many images there. Then you'll be up to image acquisition. Then medical image means medical data. Medical data do not occurring with the direct data, because that is all the images for digital imaging and communications in medicine. So that is this DICOM image only there. So that image should be converted to PNG format or JPEG format, then only to after you using for your image processing work. So image acquisition, then image enhancement, image restoration, morphological processing, segmentation and object recognition, representation and description. So these are the two things for color image processing, and image compression is the necessary if you want, then you will come to connected with the knowledge base of digital image processing. That image processing already told about what is this image, how to be this image should be connected in this domain format. So image analysis, performance should be analysis. So another is already, you know, actual one is and then prediction range. Actual range, prediction range. Actual range, true. Actual range, false. Then prediction range is will come to positive and then negative. So in this case, in this any type of cases here, this positive, negative. Positive means object was observed. Negative means object was not observed. So this is this in medical image processing. That is what is this important? True positive means no problem. False negative means no problem. True negative no problem. But that is false positive, because cancer to be is not be predictive, but positive case. But cancer is there. So how to be this patient to not be say yes, that cancer is not the patient mean false positive, prediction range will be high, death mortality rate will be high. So next we'll move to the next focus on medical image processing. Medical image processing is the understanding of life and the disease process. So this is more complex concept for this image processing concept or computer vision. In our ability to deliver for quality for health care. So mainly the manage for missing, ambiguous, inconsistency, complementary, contradictory, redundant and disordered data and information has a strong structural character. So nowadays the key components of clinical activity of image guided therapy and then image guided surgery where localized targeting, monitoring and control are main issues. So how do machine sees? So here this is another important issues to concept or to let us understand how do machines see. So human how to human see, what type of the visions to clarity that improving for so many go to eye doctors and then remove this contract issue and then lens problem easily to solve this problem for human vision. But computer vision didn't move to the type of this process for eye doctor. What is this? Everything for machine learning. That is researchers or doctors. How to this? What is this type of focusing for error for human machine? Then what is the first focusing for this? Represent colors by numbers. So in computer science, each color is represented by the specific hexadecimal values. Already you know hexadecimal 0 to 10 and A to F. That is value to be represented for this pixel hexadecimal value. That is how machines are programmed to understand what color the image pixels are made up. Whereas humans, we have an inherited knowledge to different between these shades. So human being known for this, what type of color shadows in between this range to this range. What is this? In this computer RGB and cyan magenta, primary color for RGB, cyan magenta yellow is secondary, and then what type of this combination of black and white, then RGB and cyan magenta yellow, that is combination of colors we known. 8-bit colors, 16-bit color, 32-bit colors, 256 colors and everything will be known for computer. But the shadow is a human being only known for this. What is the difference between this one color to another color? Easily color palette or color lookup tables should be known for this machines. The next topic is image segmentation. Computers are made to identify the similar group of colors and then segment the image. That is already told about the first slide. Distinguish or difference between this foreground and foreground from background. The technique of color gradient is used to find these edges of different objects. That is another one, finding corners, contours or corner or edges. So after segmentation, images are then looked up for certain features or also known as the type of corners. In simple word, algorithm search for lines that meet at an angle and cover a specific part of image with one color shared. Features also called corners or build blocks which help to find more details information contained in the image. So easy to identify which corner identified this particular row and column. Easy to identify. Next one, move to find texture. So the texture is another concept. The important aspect to identify this image correctly is to determine the texture in the image. The type of patterns, like that repeated pattern is called texture. So the difference in texture between these two objects make it easier for a machine to correctly categorize an object. So sometimes they make a guess. Machines will come to prediction for already told about this person, car, like that bike, whatever, helmet. To implement these steps to make this nearly right guess and to matching the image with those present in this any type of database, either offline database or another one online database. So finally, what is the type of machine says any type of bigger picture, at last is very complicity over to machine to easily to identify this to feed it for algorithm instructions. The accuracy has improved lot of past because past years to come to so many mistakes we handle with the type of mixed objects. So the things will come to analyzing for the machines need for the type of research. That is a bigger message. Images will be very complicity one. The next thing is what are the four key problems for computer visions. The computer visions will come to any type of evaluation of work. The first thing is what type of this image segmentation. So in this image segmentation, what type of foreground and background, how to this picture will come to region of interest to project it for this particular area, and then how to this capture for new images, new area, how to this image registration, and then how to be image to be visualization, what type of how to be simulated for the type of images. So these are this major component issues for this the type of four key problems of computer vision. So what are the type of approaches already in timeline chart? The same things will be explored from what are the type of approaches. In new technology, artificial intelligence is machine learning concept. Machine learning and then deep learning is the major components are available in this AI component. So that artificial intelligence. The next expert system will come to intelligent system to connect it with the robotic model, and then robotic model to connect it with the more expert for that is the intelligent making system. Decision support system making decision. The decision tree to come to what is the type of actual, how to be predicted values to become to accuracy level to become to high. So neural networks already told about the what type of single neuron, how to this come to connected over to the neural network concept, what type of the neuron to connect it to the particular output that has so many type of single neuron, multiple neurons should be there, hidden layer and output layer. The summation of this all the things will connected the single neuron only to be for example 100 neurons should be there for input to be taken with the target values only one. So the output neuron neural network will become to more easy to classification of all the type of tools. Fuzzy logic system is another type of this ambiguous and unambiguous uncertainty data will be used to logic, used to fuzzy inference system, the type used to identification for what type of this in between cases. For example, black and white picture is no problem, but grayscale images will come to another complexity of this images, because black is black to black means zero, white means one. Easy to black and white image to be formed, but a grayscale value 0 to 255. But 0 to what type of this level of this value should come to black? So how to be identify this white value in between cases for gray value? So that time should be complicated, will be more. Then fuzzy logic should be solved this the type of problems. Neuro fuzzy, that is combined with hybridization of this neuro fuzzy system, evolutionary and genetic. There is bio inspired, already told about this, the type of so many evolutionary algorithm to be supported for the to be easy to analyzing for this computer vision. Data mining, another type of tools. So today the big data analytics tools should be used for after changeover for this data mining approaches to big data analytics. Knowledge discovery, semantic nets, and symbolic calculus for knowledge representation. These are the thing approaches to come to connected to computer vision. So these are this sample example. What are this image processing for the type of pre-processing? For example, original image is there, left hand side, and right hand side for enhanced image. So clarity to be, vision of this clarity for improve for this that type of the image processing. Next, edge detection to identify the retinal edge will come to retinal cells to come to easy to edge detection method. Segmented, for each segmentation for the different colors or different classification, different classes used to identify, divide into different classes for images. So how do this segment cells are to black? So if black cells should come to segmented. So cells are homogeneous connected to all the components. So this hortices for bright and enucleated, they're segmented from MRI. So magnetic resonating images is another type of image modality function. So many type of image modality, CT, MRI, ultrasound, Poisson emission tomography. So the things will be there. You come to easily to analyze for things. Now we'll move to that is one hands-on training for our Python tool, using Python tool. In year 1980s onwards, that is the technique for pyramids. The one application for pyramids is image blending. For example, for image, this is image stitching from one image to another image. That is one classical example. This is the blending of two fruits. One will be taken with the apple, another one is orange. So load the two images of apple and orange. So find the Gaussian pyramids that apple and orange for particulars, any type of level 6 and 7. And then I will be using for 6th level, the Gaussian pyramids. Find this Laplacian pyramids. Now to join with the left half of apple and the right half of apple, each level for Laplacian pyramids. So both direct and then image are part of this location, very very important for to identification of this location of that image. So then you will become to generate for Gaussian pyramid for A, G equal to A dot copy. First you will taken with one copy of this images from original image to duplicated image G, and GPA, that is range, should be come to fixing here. Pyramid will come to downwards and then for both images from A and B. So Gaussian pyramid will come to apply it for both A and B. Then we'll move to the Laplacian for range, come to apple for left side and then orange for right side. So that is the range will come to this fixing from range. In this Python 3.8 above 3 version will be using for range, and the lower version for Python 2 point something X range will be used for the type of for loop for I in X range for lower version of Python 2 or Python 1. After the latest version is I will be using for Python 3.8, so you will be using for range only. Range will be used, and then left and right out of this constructing with that Laplacian for both pyramids from downwards and then upwards. So both image applied for A and then B, apple and orange. Then now to left and right of this image for each level should be taken with another H stack. That level for double hash using for 3.8 Python, but a single slash using for the integer value using for lower level Python tools. Below than 2.2 2 and 1. The same thing, that is the out to be left and right halves of the image for each level should be constructing here. The next out to reconstructing from, that is apple, from both to combine with the left image and then right image, reconstructing to adding from apple A and B, and then finally the real and then direct blending and then pyramid blending. So pyramid blending is without computer vision and the human computer vision and the human vision didn't change over to what is this likely to change over for apple color and then orange color. First that is direct blending, easily all the human easily to identify this is a cut and crop method, easily known for this, the vision for eye duplication. Now we will move to run for this format. Go to run, run the shell, and the shell. These are this, this is direct blending, the left side. So easily to crop this both pictures and then attach for this one, simple thing. But pyramid blending, what are these curves and then all the shapes should be similar to this both pictures. So this is this original picture for apple. So another one will come to this orange. So this is the image blending. So how to be this contacting with the direct blending and then pyramid blending. So pyramid blending, this computer vision or human vision, so best quality of this. Right corners will come to x, y and column versus row. That is y and then x, raster scan method. Now fuzzifying this image based on expert knowledge using fuzzy logic and the modifying this membership value. For example, what is this degree of membership or what is this value? For example, normal set theory, that is crib set, you come to 1, 2, 3, 4, no weightage value. But here 1,90, 2,100, 3,70. So what is the weightage of this value? That is called a membership value. So that is this fuzzified techniques we'll be using for fuzzy clustering, fuzzy rules based approaches, defuzzification, membership, and then finally got this original resultant image. So another program to become to link over this video. So this is this, go to move to MATLAB. So in this MATLAB versions, easily known for this, what type of this, the two different category of function is there. One is using for function method, another one is using for direct method. So first we'll move to, I show that the function method. What is this here? So here they say function, what is the return value of this function? Equal to function name and then within bracket parameter. So what type of images directed to loading with your workspace and then easily taken with what type of return value easily equal to the function name and then using for parameter. So that method will be easily to reusability of this any type of program, that is fuzzy means function program and then normal program here. That is directly loading with your image. I will be using testing for image for Lena. That is using for projection for subplot. That is another MATLAB users to be known for this auto image view. That is IM show is the normal one. Figure of one, figure two, figure three. What is that like that? That is the same thing. The subplot of each and every content. I will project with four pictures. Output will be there. So first we'll be reading with the type of image. Before that is this MATLAB TikTok, TICTOC. That is what type of execution time, elapsing time using that program. That is the help of the type of TikTok, TIC for before line, before processing of this coding. And the end of this coding you're using for TOC, talk. So then you'll be connected with this program here. First, directly it will be converted to this original image to grayscale image. Using this code is RGB to gray of image. Then I will be taken with one duplicated image variable, we taken for IM variable. IM equal to IMG. Then that image format, as usual, format for unsigned integer, 8-bit format. And then it will be converted to double format. So then I'll be using from that double image format, IM equal to double of IM. Then I'll be fitting from centroid value for initialization here, CC1, CC2. And then to using from the type of fuzzy C mean value, the target value initially is 0. Then it will be calculation from each and every processing from repetition of this value for the distance, equivalent distance will be calculation. And then each and every value to be summation and then calculation, the lower distance will come to flooring here, the distance is equal to IMM minus C. Then each and every process come to storing here from then IMM triple M. That value should come to reconstructing based on this defuzzification model. Finally, it is storing and displaying. For example, you want to storing in your local drive, then using from IM write and then image name, and then what type of this location to storing here this image, then they'll be focusing here. And then otherwise show this image, IM show, directly show. I'm using for subplot processing. Here there are two cluster points here, 159 is upper bound area and then 75.6765 is the lower cluster, and elapsed time is 11.83 seconds. These are this right hand side for workspace area. That is the image, that is four subplot area. That is the original LENA tested image. That is a grayscale LENA test image and fuzzification LENA test image and defuzzification LENA test image. So finally got this, what is fuzzification, defuzzification? So before we move to fuzzify this membership value, again then got this original images. So next that is move to face recognition in MATLAB, using MATLAB. So face recognition system, so I will be using for phase 1, phase 2 value. First I will be using phase 1. In this phase value, before that study for what type of this computer vision or image processing tools are available in this. Go to apps here, lot of apps will be there. Image processing here, so many toolboxes are available here. Image processing and computer vision, camera calibrator, color thresholder, DICOM. Already told about the DICOM is this one of this important issue for medical field, digital imaging and communication in image processing medicines, image acquisition, image batch processor, image browser, image labeler, image region analyzer, image segmenter, image viewer, map viewer, OCR trainer, registration estimator, stereo camera calibrator, video labeler, video viewer and volume viewer. So many viewers concepts are available here. I will show this one browser and then using for DICOM browser before the face recognition. So I will be loading for this DICOM image, both modality, medical resonating imaging images, and then PET, poison emission tomography, and then MRI I will open here. So before that, I will go to pre-processing of that work.
Hi, I'm Dow Shenmi Lindsay from. Okay, now move to presentation slide. So image conversions are based on this gray level image to binary image. So before out of this identification of threshold, so identify this number of grayscale value should be occurrence, number of type of occurrence. For example, 0 to 255 the gray level values, 0 how many times to be occurrence. That is the histogram should be come to connector. First highest peak of this grayscale value, number of occurrence, and then second number of occurrence value, then in between this range, that is called the threshold value. So in this value should be come to grayscale value, range should be splitted for that. For example, 75 means 0 to 75 is this black, and then 0 black color means, and 75 to 255 means white, to be replaced this binary image. So that is a mask value, 3 by 3 value, that is a position of this value for central pixels, I comma j is this, for example 54. The neighboring pixels to identify this,
I is this parallel for I and j only there is negative portion, the first column, and the negative column means plus 1, right hand side column. So then before that I minus 1, the first row minus 1 and the next one plus 1. So these are the floating mask for all the type of image processing blocks. Then fuzzy system rules, the type of rules will come to edges to be identified, rule 1, rule 2, rule 3. That is each and every based on this combination, then these are this white or black to be checking whether this rules. Up to rules 5, 6, 7, 8, that is the edges will come to connected here. I already told for what this black and white, this black and white, clip set, cheese set identified. Then edge will come to identify the another role, that is called black, edge and white. So these are this, how to be, what are this values are available in this edge column, then only to focus with edge, otherwise black, otherwise white. So this is steps of fuzzy image processing, that is the fuzzification, that is original image. The fuzzy inference rules will come to apply with the fuzzy inference system. Then the system will come to either white or black. That is this important decision making to fuzzification. Then highest membership value to gathering with which part of this black or white, then only the decision making from black or white. Then the resultant image will come to this again defuzzified. Then the value of this, what is the highest pixels among this particular image, then you will be used to multiply of this value, then you will come to defuzzification of image to check this resultant image. So these are this segmented part of the fuzzy logic in medical image processing. Then background of image retrieval. So any type of this
Lawrence?
சார்
லாரன்ஸ் நிறைய பேர் ஸ்லைடு வரலன்றாங்க
சார் அவளையா சார்
பவர் பாயிண்ட் வந்து இஸ் நாட் விசிபிள்ன்றாங்க அது வந்து ஐ திங்க் இன்ஸ்டா ஆஃப் செலக்டிங் யுவர்
பின் பண்ணிட்டாங்க
அந்த விண்டோ வந்து அவங்க கரெக்ட்டா இதுல போய் செலக்ட் பண்ணோம் பார்ட்டிசிபன்ட்ஸ் மஸ்ட் செலக்ட் தி அப்ரோப்ரியேட் விண்டோ
சார் என்னது தெரியதா சார் எனக்கு
நான் நீங்க இப்ப எனக்கு தெரியுது இல்லல கொஞ்சம் பேர் வரலன்னு இதுல குடுத்து விட்டுறாங்க இப்ப வந்து விசிபிள்னு சொல்றாங்க நீங்க அந்த இதை நம்ம செக் பண்ணும் பொழுது பவர் பாயிண்ட் இஸ் நாட் விசிபிள் சார் பவர் பாயிண்ட் இஸ் நாட் விசிபிள் அப்படின்னு சொல்லி இருக்கிறாங்க இப்ப விசிபிளா வருதுன்னு நினைக்கிறேன் ஐ திங்க்
Okay. So background, another important role of image processing is background and image retrieval. So in those last years, I think 2010 and before, using for content based image retrieval is the important research topic. Now change over for pattern based image retrieval. Pattern content will move to pattern, PVIR. So next that text based image retrieval and the content based image retrieval, pattern based image retrieval. This computer vision pattern recognition, PR, CVPR, computer vision with pattern recognition. So CVPR is an important role to connect it over to the real time recent developments in computer vision. Sir. In text based image retrieval already, KNMM told about this data analytics part, text data analytics, and then image data analytics, video data analytics. The same things will come to the same concept, how to be retrieved from text in this particular concept. For example, number plate. So what, how to identify these numbers in this number plate. So what are these images in numbers or texts in this images, how to be that the text will be retrieved from different format, font. For example, English mean English, Spanish, French, or any other languages to be extracting this text, font, or any type of font, or any type of size or color, or anything should come to extracting that. So the contents for anything for image retrieval, for icon, trademark, and so many areas, medical image processing, and then so many industries that are available in this, there are so many images. So the content based is same thing for working based on our features, content for image. The major categories of feature is again thing low, middle and then high. So object tracking and the segmentation is this important thing for motion pictures அண்ட் மூவிங் வித் ஜிபிஎஸ் ஜாகிரபிகல் பொசிஷன் சிஸ்டம் ட்ராக்கிங் சிஸ்டம் ஸோ த டைப் ஆஃப் திஸ் ஆப்ஜெக்ட் வில் மூவிங் டு ஒன் பிளேஸ் டு அனதர் லொக்கேஷன் தென் வில் மூவ் டு ஐடென்டிஃபை திஸ் வாட் ஆர் திஸ் ஆப்ஜெக்ட் டு பி ஐடென்டிஃபைட் ஈஸி டு த மேக் ஆஃப் கண்டென்ட் பேஸ்ட் இமேஜ் ரிட்ரைவல் ஸோ கண்டென்ட் பேஸ்ட் இமேஜ் ரிட்ரைவல்ஸ் தட் இஸ் ஆல்ரெடி டோல்ட் அபவுட் திஸ் ஆட்டோமேட்டிக்லி டெரைவ்டு ஃபீச்சர்ஸ் ஃப்ரம் கலர் டெக்ஸ்ட்டு அண்ட் ஷேப் ஸோ எனி இமேஜ் ப்ராசஸிங் டெக்னிக்ஸ் த த்ரீ இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் ஃபீச்சர்ஸ் ஆர் பி த கலர் டெக்ஸ்டர் அண்ட் ஷேப் விஷுவல் கண்டென்ட்ஸ் ஆஃப் த இமேஜஸ் டிஸ்கிரைப்டு மல்டி டைமென்ஷனல் ஃபீச்சர்ஸ் வெக்டார்ஸ்
சார்
கேட்டகரி of the pattern. Pattern classification is to take the raw data to eliminate the noise, that is the pre-processing, and the process to select this most likely model, the model-based detection for patterns. So field of pattern recognition concerned with the automatic discovery of regularities in data through the use of computer's algorithm and with the use of the regularities to take the action such as classification data into different categories. So pattern-based image retrieval is another important area to image processing. So advanced algorithm, already told about this, the type of this pattern recognition, GLCM, GMRF, HAWK, DOG, SURF, CSS, MAT, LTP, and LBP. So what are the methods of clustering algorithm? So what type of alternative clustering? So clustering is an unsupervised method, classification is a supervised method learning. Supervised method of learning. So already you know benchmark algorithm for there are two type of important partition for partition clustering and then hierarchical clustering. The partition clustering example best example for k-mean clustering, unsupervised the benchmark clustering. So medical fields to expert for this patterns. So in this big data analytics that concept for so many problems to be classes in this 10 classes of problem, regression, classification, clustering, forecasting, natural language processing, intelligent data design, simulation, incomplete data, anomaly detection and optimization. So in this medical world, the cancer detection of pens, that is its important role. The cancer is very, very important thing for new era of cancer treatments, that using of computer vision technology and deep learning models to increase the speed and accuracy of chemotherapy response assessment, doctors can identify these cancer patients who are candidates for surgery faster and with life-saving precision. This is an important thing for medical world. So no pain dentistry and then fast acting for depression spray, pain relief goggles, and then regenerating body spots and home DNA test kits and false alternating shoes and the laser sonic scanner, and so many systems are health designs, healthcare issues. So computer technology and artificial intelligence to connected with the type of blockchain for healthcare. Dr. Sai sir, we told for the type of blockchain technology, so using for the type of technology using for electronic medical record, that is EMR, to control for this data. And then internet of medical things, IoT, already HR sir told about this IoT, that is the same thing for internet of medical things. So using for healthcare or to develop with so many IoT kits. The benefits of already you know objective reporting, remoting, remote monitoring, local activity for recording, automation, precision medicine, adaptability. So Dexter is very, very important for artificial intelligence based engine. That is this a new kind of consumer medical device. So this is this major thing for recent development of medical and then computer visions. So I'm concluded for the computer vision algorithms is a very, very challenging issue. So nowadays, the three important things, noisy or incomplete data, real-time processing, limited resources, that is power and memory. So current research is focused addressing, focus on addressing these challenges to make the algorithm more robust and then efficient in difficult conditions. So I think DICOM will be open, then I'll be sure for this figure. Yes. For example, I will show this DICOM browser in this MATLAB, the study for date and the patient name and the patient sex and the modality, MRSA, magnetic resonance, PSA, Poisson emission tomography. For example, here this click here for this patient history. Here this 28 frames. Each and a series viewer for this images. Sir, hello. Hello, sir. Hello.
Ponga, correcta irukku. Neenga proceed pannunga.
So in this MRI image, here come to number of rows 320 in the 270. Each and every DICOM image series will be shown here for the details of this image, and then easily to selected for that image here, and then move to the next work to series to workspace directly to move to workspace area. So for example, click here. The image automatically to convert it.
Please, other participants, mute your mic. Background noises are creating. Please, other participants, mute your mic. Since Lawrence's voice is not clearly audible. Neenga continue pannunga.
So then there's a MATLAB is a very slow process because here the 2019 version. So here, what are this export to volume and its patient details are there. Then click OK. And then export for your MATLAB window. So this is spatial details and then V. So workspace area, what is a 1:1 structure, the spatial details are there in editor role for spatial details. And then three details are there: passion, positions, pixel spacing, patient orientation. So I will simply I will click for here for patient position. That is this, the data should be there. Everything for numerical data. So the range will come to both negative and then positive range, and then also decimal values. So these are the patient positions, and then pixel spacing, patient orientation. So in this V space here, this 4D. And a unit 16. So in this series, because more than 524,288 elements. So this is only processing of this value. So cannot display the summary of variables. So this is this complexity of this implication of this the type of implementation of 524,288 elements. So the image processing just like this, the only single picture I'll be taken here, and then I didn't apply it with the type of a 4D processor, 4D unit of 16. So this is the complexity. These are the things will be simple two-dimensional array. So easily to x and y. So easily to focus with what are the values, what is the value of patient orientation. Everything to be displayed in the screen. So these are these simple things to be constructing with the type of a DICOM browser. So all the values or all the things are available in this, the single things. Okay. Thank you. These are my reference. Any query? Sorry for the participants, I didn't working with the face recognition program.
I think we can arrange a separate webinar on computer vision, Lawrence.
Okay sir.
That would be possible, like workshop.
Yes sir. So I didn't touch with both presentation slide and as well as hands-on training, sir. Because I touched with
Python. I think you can plan for it.
Okay sir. ஐ நீட் டு நோ மோர் அபௌட்
மேஜர் क्वेश्चन இல்ல
क्वेश्चंस
क्वेश्चंस சொல்றாங்க சார் ஐ நீட் டு நோ அபௌட் பிபிஆர் ஐயா
பெஸ்ட் புரோகிராமிங் லேங்குவேஜ் ஃபார் இமேஜ் ரெகக்னிஷன் அப்படினு கேக்குறாங்க
எஸ் சார்
பெஸ்ட் புரோகிராமிங் லேங்குவேஜ் ஃபார் இமேஜ் ரெகக்னிஷன்
எத்தனை நம்பர் தர வருது
இல்ல क्वेश्चन தான்
क्वेश्चन அதுதான் லாரன்ஸ் நீங்க ஆன்சர் பண்ணுங்க
சார் சொல்லுங்க சார்
அதாவது எந்த எது எது பெஸ்ட் புரோகிராமிங் லாங்குவேஜ் எது பைதான் சொல்வீங்களா மேட்லாப் சொல்வீங்களா
பைதான் இஸ் a ஓபன் சிவி சோ சோ many அட்வான்ஸ் லைப்ரரிஸ் ஆர் அவேலபிள் இன் இமேஜ் ப்ராசஸிங் சோ ஐ திங்க் ஆல் ஆர் மூவ் டு ஓபன் சோர்ஸ் மெத்தட் சோ பைதான் இஸ் a பெஸ்ட் ஒன் டு கம்பேர் வித் மேட்லாப் சோ மேட்லாப் ஆல்ரெடி தி டிஃபால்ட் ஃபங்க்ஷன்ஸ் ஆர் லைப்ரரிஸ் ஆர் தேர் but beginners you can go to study for MATLAB and then advanced people move to python only python language
from what is the scope for augmented reality in computer vision
that is this latest technology for industry
4.0 question from dr lakshmi prabha I think what is the scope for augmented reality in computer vision
yes sir that is this mixed reality for augmented vision that is this a lot of space of library to using in the cloud based platform so augmented reality I think all are be using from IBM IBM or Google or Microsoft and Amazon that cloud will be using to using that space then easily to sharing about this vision for both augmented reality and computer vision reality and then virtual reality
Yeah, another question. How can integrate the rough set theory and the fuzzy set theory in a single model? Question from Mrs. N. Batmavati.
Fuzzy set.
How can we integrate the rough set theory and the fuzzy set theory in a single model?
Yes, it will be applied because that is soft computing techniques to move to. Uncertainty level
first illinga lawrence neenga ipdi answer panidunga first we must clearly understand the problem whether we have to
see or rough
process the inconsistency or uncertainty
yes yes sir so fuzzy
wherever the fuzzy set is not able to we are not able to apply then only you can think of the rough set theory appdin sollalam
sir so depends upon your problems then you will move to uncertainty then otherwise you can move to combine with the fuzzy and rough so tolerance rough set theory
lava how can integrate in
the problem depends upon the problem sir how to say this the type of problem because
illa or stage varaikku rough set theory run pannano adukapram they have to go for fuzzy set
so now we will be move to all are be move to near set theory near set is another role to drawback for to combine with the drawback of rough set theory to easily to move with near set theory because
or otherwise vandu ipa rough set la vandu nama lower approximation upper approximation eduthrom sometimes vandu and the lower approximation liye upper approximation liye vandu
yes sir
we can identify some fuzziness or uncertainty
yes sir
appa vandu we can seek the help of fuzzy that will become rough fuzzy
rough fuzzy yes sir so the type of
the yes, I think the individual or the participants can refer fuzzy rough set hybridization of fuzzy rough and hybridization of rough fuzzy but both are different
yes so first my suggestion is first to apply with rough set depends upon your problem and then we'll move to fuzzy sir
after another question is it possible to integrate python in matlab for classification and segmentation
suppose you are moving to image processing the first level and then using for matlab and then pre processing the after image analysis using for python sir is possible
adu correct in automation la vande neenga rendu platform poringa appadina it is very difficult
yes sir
illaya namba automation la vande either we must use python or we must use matlab
so advanced packages is not available from python sir some libraries files sir so that time we will be using from
இல்ல நம்ம அப்ப இம்ப்ளிமென்ட் பண்ணனும்.
ஆ யூ ஆர் டெவலப்பிங் ஃபார் பைதான் டூல்ஸ் சார். எஸ் சார்.
ஓகே. another question from காந்தி ராஜா வரதராஜு. which algorithm suit for image segmentation?
Already I'll be told for so many algorithm is there. But initial level that is OST to threshold method segmentation, because what type of problem I don't know, but a threshold based method is a beginning levels of segmentation best.
Okay, another question, difference between computer vision, computer vision reality, augmented reality, virtual reality. Question is clear earlier. Difference between computer vision reality, augmented.
No. computer vision already I will be told for this. The augmented reality is this.
Vision reality is there, sir. Vision reality.
Yes, computer vision, sir. That is industry 4.0. That is be supported from all the type of.
இல்ல அவங்க கேக்குறது difference between computer vision reality.
கம்ப்யூட்டர் விஷன் ரியாலிட்டி
கம்ப்யூட்டர் விஷன் ரியாலிட்டின்னு போட்டிருக்காங்க அப்புறம் ஆகுமெண்டட் ரியாலிட்டின்னு போட்டிருக்காங்க விர்ச்சுவல் ரியாலிட்டின்னு போட்டிருக்காங்க
சோ ஆகுமெண்ட்
அப்படின்னு இருக்கா சார் அதாவது கம்ப்யூட்டர் விஷன் ரியாலிட்டின்னு
கம்ப்யூட்டர் விஷன் ரியாலிட்டி இல்ல இல்ல
இருக்கு சார்
அது அது வந்து
விர்ச்சுவல் ரியாலிட்டி
அது வந்து நம்ம we are working in two dimension
yes sir
two dimension if you come to augmented reality and virtual reality na adu three dimension
no sir The computer vision is also be 3D mapping, 3D scene method models are there. So the time you'll be using for computer vision reality in 3D. 3D
form. Sir, அதான் சொல்றேன் computer vision வந்து நம்ம 3 dimensionல இருக்கும். But augmented reality concept அங்க வராது.
ஆமா சார். Augmented is a separate sir. Separate at all.
சரி. Another question வந்து apart from data set from UC repository any other data set available for brain related images I think Gandhigram la irund Dr. Kalaiselvi ketirukanga nu nenikiren
medical
K Kalaiselvi
sir voice is not audible sir
whose voice
hello
Lawrence voice or my voice
voice kekudhe voice matha irukke
voice nalla irukingle ramava kekranga
அதாவது
ரிசர்ச் கேட்ஸ்ல கூட ரிஜிஸ்ட்ரேஷன் பண்ணா குடுக்குறாங்க சார் ரிசர்ச் கேட்ஸ்
கரெக்ட் ஐ திங்க் அவ்வளவுதான் நினைக்கிறேன் நோ மோர் குவெஸ்டியன்ஸ்
சார் கலைச்செல்வி ஃப்ரம் சென்னை சார்
சென்னையா ஓகே
புரிஞ்சலாமா சார் கண்டுபிடிக்கலாமா சார்
தேங்க்யூ ஃபார் தி பார்ட்டிசிபேட்
அவ்வளவுதான் சார் கன்க்ளூட் பண்றதுனா பண்ணிரலாம்
ஒன் கண்டுபிடிக்கலாமா சார்
இன்ஃபர்மேஷன் டு ஆடியன்ஸ் சார்
Participants,
you can see two windows of presenter. One may be displayed the photograph or video. Another one is the PowerPoint. Please, all the participants are requested to select the presentation window. That window you can pin it. But other participants, when they are opening some other video, it may change. So, then and there you please check it whether we are in the presentation window or not if you are not in the presentation window you cannot visualize the slides so that is one of the disadvantages we found in this Google Meet I think from next webinar onwards we may move to pro version I think there won't be any issue and without any difficulties we can arrange programs not today I am talking in future சார் நீங்க முடிச்சிருங்க
சார் இப்போ வர்க் ஆகுது சார் ப்ரோக்ராம்
இப்போ ஃபேஸ் ரெகக்னிஷன் வர்க் ஆகுது
சார் சார் இப்போதான் ரெண்டாவது சார்
கரெக்ட்
காட்டிந்தும் பார்த்த சார் அது
சார்
சொல்லுங்க
இல்ல இல்ல அது நீங்க ரன் பண்ணி காமிக்கணும் அப்படினா இட் வில் டேக் டைம்
அதான் சார் ரெக்கார்ட் பண்ணேன் அது மாதிரி தான் ரெக்கார்ட் பண்ணேன் சார் ரெக்கார்ட்ல வாய்ஸ் கேட்காதனால அப்பவும்
தள்ளி தள்ளி சார்.
ஆ ஓகே சார், ஸ்டாப் சார், அதை வந்துருச்சு சார். ஃபேஸ் ரெகக்னிஷன் டிடெக்டட் ஃபேஸ்
இன்ன வரல, விண்டோ வரல. ஆ வந்துருச்சு
சார், வந்துருச்சு சார்.
தான் சார்
சார் சொல்லுங்க,
முடிச்சிடலாமா?
ஓகே சார், ஓகே சார்,
ஓகே சார், முடிச்சிடலாம் சார். வி தேங்க் யூ சார். ஓகே
சார், யார் வாட் ஆஃப் தேங்க்ஸ் சார்.
So it is a concluding session. We thank to Dr. Rai Lawrence Aarogya Raj for the nice and sir, this is problem sir.
Na solren sir. Ah solunga sir. Ah solunga sir.
Hang on sir.
Proceed, proceed. Please proceed sir.
Rai Lawrence Aarogya Raj. We thank to Dr. Rai Lawrence Aarogya Raj for the nice and wonderful presentation in the area of image vision. So, so it is a very informative session and it will be very useful for the budding researcher also. All the PPT and the videos may be available in our YouTube channels. Those who are interested can make use of it. The next session will be going to start at 2 p.m. on today. I thank our university authority, our honorable vice-chancellor and our beloved actuary, Dr. K. Thangavel sir, for arranging this wonderful Industry 4.0 online webinar. I thank once again to all for attending this webinar session. Thank you sir. Thank you. Namaste sir.
Thank you.
Anand, and the video mujhe bol do, video irukla.